Hello everybody, in this video I am going to show you how to reset root password of Red Hat. So first of all, at the time of starting Red Hat 7, so press E. You can see here E, press E option for different type of option is there. Now press arrow button until you get the Linux 16 line. Here is Linux 16 line, you can see here. Now press end button of keyboard to go to end of line, and press space button, and now simply type there console equals to tty 0 space rd dot break. Now press control plus x to start. Now it will reboot your system. Now you can see a switch root user is there. Now you are a root user here. Now you have to mount sys root directory. So for that, use this command mount hyphen ore mount comma space rw. I am giving permission that is read and write. Enter. Now type another command that is chroot slash sysroot. Enter. Now now you are sh, now you are in sh shell. Now type, now you are ready to change password of root. So simply use command passwd to change password. Now here type a new password, retype again password. And now you have changed your root password. Now one more thing you have to do here. Use touch command and update the auto relabel file and enter. Now you have to exit. Simply exit. Two times. Now system will restart. Now you have successfully changed your root password. If you forgot your password, this will really help you. Now you have changed your root password, so simply you can log in as a root. So simply type username as root, next, and now enter password that you changed. Now here we go, you log in successfully. Thank you for watching, guys. Good luck.